discerning the great speckled bird, and to know that my name is recorded on the pages of God's holy word, desiring to lower her standard, they watch every move that she makes. They long to find fault with her teaching, but really she makes no mistakes. I am glad I have learned of her meekness. I am glad that my name is on her book, for I want to be one ever fearing the face of my Savior to love. And when he cometh descending from heaven on a cloud like he said in his word, I'll be joyfully carried to meet him on the wings of the great speckled bird.